Hi, my name is Dr. Barbara Johnson, and I'm the Dean of Nursing for Belhaven University School of Nursing. I'm so glad you took the opportunity to think about coming to Belhaven, and I'd like to spend just a moment showing you around our new facilities. I'm standing in our Nursing Skills Lab. It is an 8-bed hospital unit designed to teach our students the basics of how to prepare for patients. As you see, some of our beds have already been occupied by our future patients. You'll be able to see some of our other ventures. We have our maternal child. We actually have one sick patient. But the whole premise is to really give students a feel for how it feels to take care of patients before we actually go into the hospital setting. Our mannequins are fully functional, have various moving parts. We can also practice things like injections on our mannequins. For instance, with this particular mannequin, he actually has a neck brace where it can show some type of damage maybe to the patient's neck and how you should handle that as a nurse. State-of-the-art classrooms that is designed for student learning. And as you see, we actually have tables and chairs which are more conducive to learning the basic skills that we need, but also some of that knowledge. We actually are very interactive in terms of teaching nursing, so we have to have the ability to move around a bit, work collaboratively, work in groups, and we're excited about that ability to do that in our nursing classrooms. One area that we are in progress with and we're excited about is our simulation lab. This is actually designed to be a computer-generated model of a hospital unit where we actually have students come in and actually test out some of the skills using various scenarios that we'll present to them. On the other side of the glass wall is a control room where we'll have the ability to make the mannequin we put in here do various things and allow our students to determine what type of response is appropriate for that particular patient. We're now entering our computer lab. This is a 12-seat computer lab. As you see, designed with fully functional computers. We also have a printer. The uniqueness about this computer lab, it is designed just for nursing students, because a lot of our simulation programs, a lot of our testing is done by computer. So we created this setting just for nursing students to have their space to operate those particular programs. I'm standing in front of our nursing showcase, which has been designed to show us nursing's past, but also to lead us into the future of nursing. We thank you for joining us, and we'd love for you to come visit our facilities firsthand so you can experience the nursing at Belhaven.